I got a request to try the world's smelliest cheese, and I'm a big cheese lover, so I thought, why not? Let's try it. And as soon as I opened the package, it smelled.
Oh, so bad. It smells like dirty sock, man.
When I unwrapped the cheese, I thought it would at least look a little bit better than it smelled, but no, it definitely didn't look any more appetizing.
I still had high hopes for it because people said it tastes better than it looked, so I tried it with a piece of bread, and this was my reaction.